you can add a RazorPay payment button on your GoDaddy website in less than 5 minutes. Just remember 3 simple steps. Create, copy, and collect. The first step, go ahead and create a payment button. Now, I've created a purchase now button over here on which I'm going to choose my brand color. Next, I'm going to go ahead and add details for the products that I'm collecting payments for. I can go ahead and put this as an optional item. Next, I'm going to select multiple details that I need from my customers. Don't forget to collect the shipping address. Next, I can just go ahead and create the button. That moves us on to the next step. Copy this single line of code and go back to your GoDaddy website. On your website, simply go ahead and add a section. Here, you can find the HTML code snippet. Go ahead and add this section. And here, you can now go ahead and paste the single line of code. Don't forget to select the pixel length. A 700 pixel length would do. Go ahead and center line this. It'll be great if you can choose a background color for this as well. Once you hit done, go ahead and publish your website. Now that your site is published, go ahead and view this. Here, you can now find your payment button. Allow your customers to select what they want and what they want to pay for. Adding a button onto your GoDaddy website is super easy. Go ahead and tell us your experience in the comments below. You can also find the links to multiple other how-to videos that we have created for RazorPay payment buttons. The link for the same is available in the description.